Hey, what that shit mean when I be saying like POV on the
bitch, you think it's small. We need to be thinking
riding wide in the bitch, you might shoot a movie.
From my point of view, bitches showing that ass on that gram ain't that cute. From my point of view, POV, your hand out and you ain't hustling, you ain't a man. From my point of view, I'm just saying, POV, if my opinion matter, which I think it doesn't, no respect for you lame ass niggas not hustling. For the money, I ain't seen a bitch cross her cousin. For a bag, bitch, you baseline fucking for nothing. From my point of view, for a bag, bitch, you baseline fucking for nothing. Your followers match your likes, but your likes don't match your dollars. No fungi in your palming, but you fresh as hell in product. You would die for a burger. So, bitch, you ain't living for a purpose. I'm just saying, it's just me, this from my POV. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe you right, but then again, it's your life. You can live it how you wanna, fuck on who you wanna, when you wanna. Fuck these niggas, might not wanna be your corner. This is my point of view.
This is my perspective.
From my point of view.
You feel me?
POV. Get money, stack it up. Talk big, back it up.
What?
Tough talk, I had enough. Your gangs ain't really adding up. How you stand down, you got touch. You shook. That ain't really a good look. So look, that shit'll make you throw your life away. Feel you got the right of way. I agree with you. If I was in these streets with you, why I bagged up? This shit won't really add up. Niggas act tough, you smash on, they lock your ass up. The suspect turn to victims real quick.
Turn to pussies.
Yeah, these gangsta ass niggas will snitch. Press charges. Point the finger at you. In the courtroom. I thought they wanted pressure. I thought they wanted war. I thought they handled it in the street and tried to up the score. Instead, they send it detectives to your front door. I know the procedure. I'm big guy that I don't told you Draco for leisure. I'm gonna up this LFN and start squeezing. Have him Harlem shaking like he having a seizure. But again, I'ma say, I been out the way. And I don't wanna hurt nobody, so don't play. I been playing with them alphabets, A's and K's, C, M, and G's. For my POV, none of these niggas scream for real. IGA, $100 million deal. BTF and F and M&M. Then we hit the AMA, mobbing with a lot of kids.